named her Grace. She's happy and full of life, and she wants to taste everything. She even tried to eat your old trainers. Actually, it seemed like she fancied the taste of them. We all miss you, Jack.